Welcome to Upper Michigan Source Weather on Demand. I'm meteorologist Carl Bonack, and well, on Wednesday, the 17th, it warmed up nicely, up to 59 degrees officially at the National Weather Service site near Negaunee. Some spots like Iron Mountain, Menominee hit 70 during the day. Then the temperature fell, and it'll continue to fall during the night tonight. In fact, a freeze warning is posted for the interior west. These are areas that have already had frost in large measure. Places like Amasa, Paulding, those locations will get more. In fact, it looks like some spots will get down into the 20s, and widespread pockets of frost at least are expected over interior locations. It will be warmer near the shores of the Great Lakes, especially Lake Superior, but high pressure is building in, and it's a cool high. In fact, it's the coolest air mass so far this young season, and this high is making a beeline toward Lake Superior. That means we'll have lows that will at least get to freezing over a wide area or close to it, with again the warmest readings right along the Lake Superior shoreline in places like Marquette and Munising. We've got that northwest flow aloft propelling that high to the south and east. That high then scoots off. We'll start to warm up on the back side of it. And by Saturday, we're expecting the next major front and low pressure area to move in, a chance of showers. In fact, that chance will start on Friday afternoon in some sections of the UP. But on Thursday, looks like a nice day with this high in close proximity right at the northeast end of Lake Superior to start the day. It then slowly works to the east. We're looking for plenty of sunshine, though temperatures still on the cool side of average. Friday, the wind starts to pick up out of the south. That means it'll warm up. However, we'll also have an increase in clouds, and there's a chance of showers over roughly the western half of Upper Michigan during the day. Marquette down to Iron Mountain and points to the west. That chance then spreads to the east during Friday night. High temperatures on Thursday should get up into the 50s everywhere, lower 50s or so in most of the Copper Country, sections of Lake Superior, then mid to upper 50s, could even touch 60 in the far west around Ironwood. Your TV 6-day forecast. Temperatures again warm up 60s, closer to average on Friday, and we're being optimistic by saying 70 on Saturday. I think the best candidates for that will be places like Iron Mountain, maybe Menominee. We'll have a lot of clouds, though, and a threat of some showers and possible thunderstorms until the main front moves by. Then on the back side of that system on Sunday, there could be a few leftover showers with brisk northwesterly winds and cooler temperatures.